Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Purple. Welcome to Purple Plays. And today we're in the pub. And look who I have in single draft again. This is literally the game I played just after the other game. I have Tiny, Nyx, or Lich.
10 seconds to go.
Our bot game was Lich. We've just played Tiny. So
5 seconds.
We'll attempt to play Lich. Nyx. I've not played Nyx before.
Nyx assassin.
Well, I have played Nyx before, but not properly. I'm assuming I'm not going to go mid, so at which point, what's the point in getting the ball? Where am I going to go mid? I don't know.
I see that. Hear my thoughts. Yes.
30 seconds to battle.
I don't actually know where I am going. I don't really know where Nyx plays nowadays.
Nyx guides me. Jaggy legged, I run. Yes, bleed.
Battle begins.
Where's everybody going, fellas?
Yes.
Assuming I'm going top then.
Into the mind, but not the ear.
In which point there's no way I'm going for a
on
thingy.
His legs.
I'm not getting a bottle if I'm not mid. That's not happening.
I have one purpose. To my max.
Okay, we get mana boots to help myself up.
Honest.
And let's see go. We're not at all tanky. This could be a bit of a problem, especially with an axe in this lane. Destroys the hero's mana equal to the multiple of its intelligence and deals damage you would. Okay.
Nyx.
It was worth a shot.
I have one purpose for being.
The flayed ones keep you safe.
Untie his legs. I speak without voice.
Careful with your health, Bloodseeker. This is not looking good.
Yes. I know blood for fear. I skid
twins.
Nyx.
Crap. Okay. So I'm not really sure how to play the Nyx.
First blood.
I'm honest.
As indeed I am first in everything.
Your middle tower is under siege.
Told him. So it actually looks like I'm going to be laning with a guy that doesn't know what he's doing. That's not cool. This blood seek is not very good at all.
Yes. I speak without voice.
Yep. This is not going to go well. And blood seek is now moving off to do whatever he's doing. Don't listen to the Bloodseeker. Doesn't know how to play his character. Don't do it.
My words into the mind, but not missing tar. Onerous.
Right. If he's going to be gone, then we're going to try and get some farm then.
Die.
Why not?
Unpack his legs.
But I do have to look out for these guys, because they have killed the Bloodseeker twice. This is Anna's next. Become invisible and gain a speed bonus if Nyx attacks to break the invisibility. Massive damage. Okay, cool. That sounds good. This is hopeless. I think the Viper's pretty much learned that he can just kill me. Which is awesome, they're both... Oh, no, I'm higher level. Kind of. Somehow. Probably because of the push. Hell of a push lane. Mid is being completely uncontested. What is going on here, fellas? This is not going to be a good game.
I have one purpose for being.
Oh, really? Max is missing.
To my Max. Nyx guides me. Killing spree. I skitter.
I'm not really sure we should be letting a pusher.
Your middle
take the
tower
lane,
is
but
under
okay.
Attack
formation. To my max.
Your bottom tower looks fantastic, by the way. Very fire covered.
I think this Bloodseeker is just feeling like crazy. Not what I meant to do.
Your bottom tower is under siege.
Here's my pension.
Okay. Okay.
Your bottom tower is being attacked. Your bottom tower is under attack. Your bottom tower has been destroyed.
This is not going to go very well at all. That Bloodseeker is just awful. Why is he going for the early kills?
Your bottom tower is under attack.
I have one purpose for being.
Nothing I could do, and we don't really have a team, so this is very early GG.
Your bottom tower is being attacked. Your bottom tower is under siege.
The chosen of Nyx knows not failure.
Radiant has fortified its structures. Your bottom tower is under attack.
Yeah, I probably should have gone bottom.
Something that's happening.
That was a mistake.
Jaggy legged, I ran. Quickly.
Your top tower is under siege.
Hear my thoughts. Please, please. Bribe me, shall you?
I don't know why, I just assumed they would, they would have backed out.
Nyx, Nyx. I have one purpose for being.
Your top tower is being attacked.
Not enough mana. Strike me. As Nyx would have.
Christ. This literally is going worse than I've.
Dire structures have been fortified.
Into the mind, but not the ear.
I think literally the moment we saw. I don't really have the mana for that though.
Out of mana. Jaggy legged, I ran.
Your top tower is under attack. I know. Your top tower has fallen.
That was
counseling will be available at the conclusion of the match.
Oh, I was wondering what the fuck was going on, and then I got jumped. Like, that's what you get for pinging the crap out of it.
I have one purpose. The thoughts draw me. It guides me.
Your middle tower is being attacked.
Come back in a century, right?
I kiss the good dude I love.
Yes.
Your middle tower is under siege.
Yes.
Too late.
Uncut his legs.
Your top tower is under attack. It'll probably be fine.
Undefended.
Okay.
To my box.
Yeah, that was kind of cool.
Yes. Onerous. I have one purpose.
We need wards. Okay, here we go. This play's about to be made.
My words into the mind would not be.
Healing power.
The thoughts draw me. Jackie Leggett, I ran. Please, knees. Death and gold.
Radiant structures have been fortified.
Okay.
As Nyx would have it. Nyx guides me. Hear my thoughts.
Holy shit.
Heal us.
That was all your idea.
Mega kill, double kill. My poison claims its victim.
Put down a square one.
Unstoppable.
Why did you stop hitting him? How much damage do you do?
Has been destroyed.
Wow, you could have just killed him in one hit. What was that about?
Restore to consciousness. Yes. Unpack his legs.
No.
For you, dear Nyx. For you. Nyx.
Your middle tower is under attack. Not that I care one way or the other.
I care his hardness. Nyx. I scared.
Ouch. Gotta hit that dog.
Into the mind, but not the ear. I have one purpose for being. I have one purpose.
I'm not going to get involved in this little flame.
Yes.
I don't know if we're recording the flame, but.
Uncut his legs. Draw me.
going.
Bleed your last.
Dead.
Dead out.
Why are you still there? Jesus Christ.
Your bottom tower is under siege.
Oh my god.
The assassin returns. Nyx. You cease.
Yeah, not that far away. Well, I am very far away, but. Fuck you, creeps.
Nyx guides me.
I have an escape. I can use my ult here. What's the cooldown on it?
Nyx. As Nyx would have it. A god's strong.
It just depends on whether or not I get jumped first, though. And there's my escape.
Yes. Nyx guides me. Killing spree. Death and gold are linked. Hear my thoughts.
Okay.
I scared. In Nyx's name,
double kill.
Unpack his legs. Attack. Bleed. Into the mind, but not the ear.
Your middle tower is being attacked.
Onerous.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Jaggy-legged, I ran.
Your middle tower has fallen.
Yes. To my prize. I have one purpose for you.
Oh, you will never know.
You remind me of someone.
Nyx, Nyx. As Nyx.
Your bottom tower is being attacked.
Onerous.
May as well use my mana boots just to help them out. How long do I need for this?
Please, please. I speak without voice.
Okay.
I have one purpose for being.
For the twins.
Yes.
Oh,
as Nyx would have it.
No!
Thanks for trying.
being attacked.
To my box. Their thoughts draw me. Yes.
Pick up this Dagon. Then what should I grab?
Hear my thoughts.
This is a standard dig on day 400 burst damage. It's not too bad. No, I'll put the iron first, because the extra strength, damn it. Yeah, the extra strength should be fine.
Onerous.
Plus I can heal anybody should I need to.
I have one perks for being. I speak without voice.
No!
Ah, well.
You bastard.
I am dangerous.
I fly no more.
Oh, no! You get nothing. Good, come and get it. Axe cuts no more.
There you are.
Thinking of lads, help the team out. Bit of a weird item, I know, but, you know. I don't really feel like this is a sand.
There is always a Nyx assassin. Nyx guides me.
I don't really feel like this is an Aghanim's game, because, you know, with this at full, it does 500 damage. 550 damage. Plus my normal attack, so it's 600 damage plus, you know, 400, 500 when I upgrade it. That's 1,000 damage. I don't really need more. The ability sounds cool and all, but I don't know. Vipers somewhere.
Jackie Leggett, I ran. Yes. Please, please. Unpack his legs.
Crap.
Your top tower is under siege. Dire has fortified its structures.
Thoughts draw me. Thoughts draw me. Yes. Your thoughts betray you.
That's all my abilities up.
As Nyx would have it. Unpack his legs.
to my heart.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Yes.
Well.
Dire has fortified its structures.
I have one purpose for being.
We took a middle tower. That's not too bad. Only 31 minutes into the game. We finally have a middle tower. Trying to farm up a bit more.
Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower has been destroyed.
That was a waste of iron charge probably. Oh well. Get this flying, hopefully that'll help more in a team fight.
I speak without voice.
Oh.
Nyx. I skitter. Unpack this leg.
They're not gonna let me go first, are they? For fuck's sake.
Your bottom tower is under attack. You don't even. Your bottom tower has fallen.
Nyx. I have one purpose for being. As Nyx would have.
Your bottom tower is under siege. Your bottom tower is being attacked.
Oh dear. In all fairness, we should have actually just gotten out to the bottom instead of doing whatever the hell it was we did. Oh well. I already own a Dagon actually, so. Am I an agility character? I am. I get a Lotus Orb. That is armor. Onerous. I do need armor. Yeah, I'm gonna get a Lotus Orb.
Yes.
That will be in place of this.
Gold makes soft armor. To my max.
It's my character.
Gotcha.
I'm under attack.
Healing power.
He excites me.
What's happened?
Rips.
Exor.
Heal my thoughts, dead one. Jaggy legged, I ran.
I think I have more mana than God.
Thoughts draw me.
We didn't need.
Shut up and say thank you.
My words into the mind, but not the ear.
Dire structures have been fortified.
Nyx.
Can't she go for the racks here?
The enemy's middle tower has been destroyed.
Nyx on you. Unkindness legs.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen. So that's a minor victory. Right square in the middle of your bottom tower is being attacked.
Better luck next
the
time.
Enemy's middle barracks has been. The enemy's middle barracks has fallen. That should delay the inevitable slightly.
Fuck.
You and what?
But
another one.
Well, we are actually going to get our asses booted. So,
double kill.
Actually, get back to base. Oh, actually, no. You can go over there actually, because it looks like we're going to be fine.
Your top tower is under siege. Radiant structures have been fortified. Your top tower is being attacked.
Yep.
My thoughts go here from the ether. Jaggy legged, I ran. To my max. I have one purpose for being. will have it.
God damn you.
Unpack his legs.
My sprites are with us.
Into the night. What life will be cannot score. Hear my thoughts.
Unjust.
Onerous.
Secretly, I admired him.
That went so bad. That was probably my mistake, actually.
The enemy's top tower has fallen. That's funny. I didn't
I don't like Nyx, I must admit. I do not like Nyx. This needs to become more powerful though. I don't know how, but they have a lot of health.
Mysteries within mysteries.
Double kill.
Very nice. Right.
Nyx is risen.
Nature attend us.
Right back down anyway.
To my max. I have one purpose for being.
Yeah, Roshan wouldn't have been a bad idea after killing those two.
You'll cease. The thoughts draw me. Non messi. Makes me.
Really?
Dire has fortified its structures. The enemy's top tower has been destroyed. The enemy's bottom tower has been destroyed. Dire structures have been fortified. The enemy's top tower
Very
has
nice.
Been destroyed.
The Here we go.
Top barracks has fallen, so at least your teammates know what they're doing.
Good job, good job.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen. Well, aren't you the little hero of the forest?
The assassin cast is reborn.
That was a good job. Just wait for this so I can get my orb. There we go.
Speak without voice.
Is my pen attention.
And then, what are we going to build then?
As needs will have it.
Better Dagons? I suppose better Dagons. This is probably one of the worst games I've ever played, but it seems to be working.
Damage.
It's hidden from sight. I have one purpose. Hear my thoughts.
Roshan has fallen to the radiant.
There's
no shame in it.
Yes, I am Nyx Dota.
Why? Every single time. I swear I just don't even notice it's happening. I know what it is. It's that fucking meteor that this guy's throwing out. I think it boots travel, actually. Reason being, we seem to be okay, and boots travel really help out when we're just going to push one more.
Ha! Blood calls to blood!
Wow, didn't know you could do that. This is not good.
The hunt begins at noon.
Unstoppable. Double kill.
That was actually a big mistake to activate that. I don't know why I did that.
Nyx. You can't buy your life. The thoughts draw me. My words into the mind, but not the ear.
No, I'm not even going to make that in time. What a waste.
Ah, so soft.
Right. Somebody's farming him anyway.
I have one purpose.
Been quite boring, really, this game.
Knees.
Invisibility.
I would like to show you something better, but I'm really not that good with the Nyx. This is like my second turn playing as him, I think. I really don't want to show up for this, but I suppose I better.
Hear my thoughts. Yes.
That won't go well if I turn up to that. I'm not gonna bother.
Dire structures have been fortified.
I have one purpose.
Lucky.
Yes. Quick and unseen. My words into the mind, but not the ear. To my marks. Honor us.
Right, then we can actually have another item. I think we go sheep stick. Why not? Because it's just an extra lockdown. We also do have more of this as well. Push with the creeps. Push
the enemy
with the
middle
creeps.
Tower has been destroyed.
I feel their fear.
The enemy's middle tower has been destroyed. The enemy's bottom tower has fallen. Let's be honest. It probably won't help. The enemy's bottom barracks has been destroyed. The enemy's bottom barracks has fallen. You have spawned mega creeps.
Mega creeps.
Don't let it go to your giant, misshapen fantasy head.
I have one purpose. Unpack his legs.
Oh, fuck, he went down. Well, I died again. The least on the team though, so that's not too bad. And that's only because she was going suicidal, and I was like, whoa, fucking hell, best help her. Oh, well. We've got Mega Creeps now. They didn't take any of ours. I apologize if I haven't been talking much this game. It's just, I have no idea how to play Nyx. I'm really sorry. I just don't know how to play Nyx. So, yeah. She got the right one.
How did this happen?
Grounded.
For heresies unknown, the temple decreed your death.
Ho ho ho, that was so lucky. Brilliant. Look at these mega creeps. Absolutely brilliant. Look at them. Legends. They're on it now.
It's always darkest before the spawn. Hear my thoughts.
Come get healed.
Really, that fucking get me from there?
It's just not fair.
Else to offer but my life.
Dire has fortified its structures.
To my box.
Victory goes.
JJ.
To
60 minute game. Is that a 60 minute game? Actually, I have no idea how long that's lasted. All I know is that I've never played Nyx. Properly. Well, I've played Nyx once, but that was probably about 2 years ago. Nearly 60 minute game. But yeah, I played Nyx once and that was nearly 2 years ago. No idea if my item build worked. I just. I don't know. I don't know. I think I kind of sucked that game, to be honest with you. Bloodseeker. Massively balls this over.
With my robot eye.
Shut up, Gladys.
Something that makes no sense.
Shut the fuck up.
Did you guess everything that's going on here? Because
seriously.
This is all nonsense.
Yes, you are speaking nonsense. Shut the fuck up. Right, anyway. Yeah, I've never. You know, I think I did pretty badly with the next assassin, to be honest with you. The stun, I got a couple of stuns. I also absolutely balls up a couple of stuns. I have no idea if I'm using the invisibility properly. And I have no idea if this is the actual item build. I just saw that we were getting raped for, you know, we're going to have to get an urn, going to have to get the Vlads. And I got this because it's more mana regen and actual armor, and I need armor. And if I was going to sell my boots, which I knew I was going to transition into boots to travel anyway, then I would definitely need some mana regen and armor. The Dagon, I got that because I assumed if I hit them with my special ability and then hit them with the Dagon, that was 1,000 damage, but it didn't seem to work that way. And obviously I was going to get this just to buff myself up a bit more and for that extra lockdown, because they've all got lockdowns. If I can lock one down before they get in, for example, if I see Legion Commander running up, or if I see Axe blinking, if I'm fast enough, and I've been known to do it, you know, we're going to try and get back to the way I used to play. So anyway, my name's Purple. Thank you for watching. This was me in the pub. Peace.